Hi, I'm Hillary Bach, and today I have with me, oh dear, we have Annie Lockwood and Lucy Albrecht. Hi girls, can you tell me where we are today?
We are at the Diamondbacks game at Chase Field, about to watch the Arizona Diamondbacks take on the Los Angeles Dodgers.
From a senior from last year, Leslie Rogers. Leslie, we're so glad to have you. What do you have on your ball there, sweetheart?
I have some signatures.
Ooh, anybody famous?
Including Justin Upton, yay!
Whoa!
And I am a Dodgers fan.
Okay.
So I really want Matt Kemp's autograph, and I want a picture with him. It'll be my Facebook profile picture for, like, ever.
Okay. Do you miss softball yet?
Yeah, I do. I don't miss waking up early, and I don't miss running, but I miss everything else.
This is our new coach, Scott Woodard. Welcome, welcome. Tell us how excited you are to be a part of Sun Devil Softball.
It's probably the second or third best thing that's ever happened in my 49 years of life.
Well, I'm here.
Oh, you know, it's Sandra.
No big deal.
No big deal or anything.
Who's our favorite?
Only
who's our favorite?
Only
who's our favorite Sun Devil alumni?
Andre.
There he is.
Who's our favorite Dodger?
Andre.
Fall 2011 with Coach Clint Myers. Coach, what are you doing right now?
Chilling.
Chilling. What has been the highlight of the fall so far?
Chilling.
What was the most exciting play at practice this year?
Chilling.
No. Who are you rooting for tonight? The Diamondbacks or the Dodgers?
The team that chills the best.
Are you just